Sugar Sisters biopic Dangal has reached another landmark. The film, which was released in China, is now the 30th biggest hit of 2016 and has earned almost $300 million at the Chinese box office. Akshay Kumar's upcoming flick Toilet Ek Prem Katha's trailer is out and is fetching many eyeballs. Not only it is thought-provoking, but its dialogues are a reminder of how women and their health is not considered a priority in our country. Punjabi singer turned actor Diljit Dosanjh in a candid interview finally admits that he loves Kylie Jenner very much. Diljit is frequently seen crushing on the internet sensation publicly by commenting on her Instagram posts in Punjabi, much to the amusement of all his fans. After playing girl next door characters for several years, Shraddha Kapoor as Haseena Parker in her upcoming film Haseena, Queen of Mumbai, looks dangerous. This film is the first biopic for Shraddha and is expected to be one of the best performances by the actor. Ram Gopal Varma quit Twitter but has now decided to share his thoughts with his followers via Instagram. The director posted an offensive picture of Sania Mirza while promoting his short film Meri Beti Sunny Leone Banna Chahti Hai, after which he was trolled and criticized massively.